now we're talking about the 2018 Dry Rosé under the Kilby James Russell label, which has, since 2013, really been a very solid wine in the Red Newt and Kilby James Russell portfolio with a very consistent production style.
Yeah, it always comes from Nut Road Vineyard, which is one of the vineyards up near Anthony Road Wine Company that the Martinis look after. Beautiful Cabernet Franc that comes in, and beautiful for rosé. The style for this wine has always been really, truly bone dry and very fruit forward, almost explosively fruit forward on the nose.
I think one of the things that has always really enchanted me about this particular rosé and the style that it's produced in is that it's very clearly made by a winemaker with a Riesling focus to it. It's very kind of angular and focused with a really nice acidic backbone, but also really highlighting the flavors and aromas that you can get from Cabernet Franc and how that translates into a dry rosé style.
I think with this style of rosé, you can also tell it's made by a winemaker that likes to eat. Because as opposed to rosés, which can be beautiful, that are more for porch sipping, summer sippers might be the term, this is one that, while it works for that, really does beautifully with food. With seafood, with anything on the grill, it's the freshness of it really makes it almost helps you salivate. It makes you want to eat.